just like this. There's a fire in your eyes, I can't resist. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. So, I had to start vlogging now because I'm like freaking hyped, okay? Today is the day before the Jonas Brothers Remember This tour. This is my first concert I've ever been to. My sister's bringing me and one of my friends. It's gonna be such a freaking grand old time. Right now, I'm alone and I'm watching the Happiness Continues thing on Amazon. Just, you know, I have to get in the vibe, I have to get in the headspace. I've been literally binge watching interviews, I've been binge watching documentaries, and I've been listening to their songs. Dude, I'm all in. And now I'm a freaking stan of the Jonas Brothers, which was not a thing beforehand. I'm freaking all in. And ain't no way you're gonna catch me in a concert and I don't know any of the songs, bro. Ain't no way that's gonna happen. And the thing is, fun fact, I never actually listened to the Jonas Brothers. But I was young when they broke up. And I remember my sister listening to them, and I remember growing up with them with Camp Rock and everything. But I was like not a hardcore fan. But now I am.
Hi, so I'm here with Savannah.
Hi.
We have matching shirts. It says boy bands, another one, another one. Okay, so how are you feeling, Savannah?
I'm excited.
I'm very excited. So who's your favorite Jonas?
Nick.
Who's your favorite Jonas, everybody?
Kevin.
Kevin? I feel like everybody who says that is a lie.
Everybody used to love Joe.
I love Nick. I grew up with Nick. I like Joe, but Joe looked like an idiot in the first Camp Rock, so I didn't like him.
I really thought you were different.
So we're here. Oh wow, lighting. Also, we're matching and they're matching. And they also look alike.
Okay.
And we do too.
And we do too.
Yeah, we're also wearing we're all wearing the same shirt.
Yeah.
It's like a cool. Okay, we're gonna go eat. I don't freaking know what's happening.
I really
don't.
Well, my eyes look really
My name is Diana, and I'll be taking care of you. Have you ever done that before?
Yes.
What are you getting?
I'm getting something that we can't pronounce.
I hate ordering things I don't know how to pronounce it.
Yeah, that's why I just point.
What are you guys celebrating? I'm trying to read the shirt.
We're going to see the Jonas Brothers.
What? Is that today?
Yeah.
So we got our food. Here we are. Oh my gosh, look. I have no idea what they're doing, but they're vibing. Are you ready? We are here.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Ah!
I'm actually sorry. Everybody's like blasting. Well, not everybody, like two people.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a cool car. You smell cotton candy?
What?
It's vape. Oh, look at the sunset, it's so pretty.
It's so pretty.
Dude, I'm so excited. I'm going through security right now.
I tripped
on the freaking thing.
Yeah, that was funny.
We have our COVID cards, vaccination stuff.
Yeah.
And it's hot, it's so hot.
It is so hot.
So this is the point of the vlog where I kind of stopped vlogging because I got scared because there were so many people and we were trying to find our seats. However, we got in our lawn seats, we sat down, we were having a grand old time listening to the opening openers. And the first opening opener was freaking Dr. Phil's son. I didn't even know Dr. Phil had a son. And Dr. Phil's son, just here's this clip. We have confirmed it is Dr. Phil's son. It's that dude. Dude, I can't believe it's Dr. Phil's son.
Yeah.
No wonder why he's stuck. I'm joking.
We're joking if you see this.
Alright.
Okay.
I'll take you.
Oh,
Jonas's brother.
It's 9:30. They haven't come out yet.
No.
We've only had the openers.
Yeah, which sucked.
Yeah, because we don't know any of the songs.
Yeah, the first two sucked.
He was very strange.
Everyone was screaming, but everyone lied to me because nothing's happening.
Yeah,
wow. Yeah, we're still waiting for the Jonas's.
The Jonas's.
Okay, we'll see you when the Jonas's come out.
Yeah.
Is it a mental photograph? Is it a moment in time made just for you and you alone? Or is it something bigger? Something you can only find when you're surrounded by those you love.
Been an amazing crowd. We'll see you next time.